and marriage. We all know time is very precious and we have to handle it well. However, I did not know about it before coming to making jams, and it was a very poor situation for me that I could not finish my school assignments on time. When I came to making jams, I was taught how to manage time, and this was explained to us by creating a priority chart so that we know what is most important for us, and every day we have to ensure that other things should be done before, should be done after important things. And this was explained to us by an interesting experiment of rice, jar and tomatoes. We were also introduced to the time robbers. Do you know who time robbers are?
Yes! Yeah!
This question is only for your parents, not for you, chaps. Time robbers are those robbers who rob our important time. This happens when we spend our time on unimportant things or even on our daily routine things like getting ready or eating our food. Now I can say that my work before going to play, and now I can use this learning in my life. I'm not saying I'm perfect, but I'm a lot better from before. Now I don't need to be awake late in the night or get up early in the morning to finish my homework. I would like to thank the professor and Millie ma'am for teaching us so well and continue through the next level. It was a very good experience at making. And the best thing I liked here was the teaching through simple examples. And thank you all for listening to my experience at making jams.